Kids love stories. Maybe you've noticed, they love telling them, and most of all, they love hearing them. That's because stories are one of the primary ways a kid learns. So, if there's something important you want your kid to understand, don't think like an adult. Think like a kid and wrap that truth in a story. Okay, first, tell your life story. Your life is full of stories that your kid needs to hear. But if you wait for your kid to ask about those stories, you'll end up never sharing them. Talk about your life, your family, past, and childhood. Share your good moments and your failures. Talk about when you learned hard lessons. And if you can learn to be open and honest now, when your kid is young, as they grow older, they'll be much more likely to ask you about your insights and experiences when they really need it. Second, tell God stories. Share stories from your own faith journey. Share stories about what God is doing around you. And when it comes to teaching kids about who God is, share stories from Scripture. This is really important. If you want to teach a kid about faith, don't just teach them facts about Jesus or the Bible. Instead, tell them stories. They'll be much more likely to remember a Bible story than a fact. And the good news is, the Bible is full of stories that we can share.